Alaska. Looked like it was gonna get all chemmy there, but it went away. And we've got blue. So, see how long it lasts. Okay, so we have got blue sky. I know, I love seeing blue. I love it. But, as you can tell, there's a misty thing going on over there. I don't know if you see it. I can't really see it. My camera right now, the sun's too bright. But there is a mist over there that will rise, I'm sure. But we got some blue here. Nothing but blue. Love it. And we've got some mist over here. If you can see it, I don't know if it's still there. It might have moved. I'm not seeing it right now. But yeah, so it's just a quick update. I'm going to try to do short videos because I keep doing little pieces during the day. So hopefully you guys are seeing some blue sky out there. Peace. But it is still sunny. This is a crazy day. Love it. It's bright. So yeah, I just wanted to take another quick one and see how long it stays, if it sticks around till sunset. But it's beautiful out. I'm not sure the temperature. It's got to be like +5. It's warm. It's really awesome. Maybe some of the snow will melt, that would be cool. Brave, I say. See better maybe first. A little blue down there. Oh, it is still sunny. It's 5 o'clock, 7 degrees. It's been a beautiful day in the north. Haven't seen any cloud all day. Still misty for some reason. You can't really get a great picture of the sun. I guess there's still some kind of a mist in the air over there. But it's really blue. Beautiful breeze. It's not cold at all. Awesome. So, I don't know if I'm going to see any cloud today. I haven't seen a chemtrail. I haven't seen anything. It's really weird. Awesome, but weird. So, yeah. Hopefully I won't catch anything at sunset, and you guys have a great week.
Mm-hmm. Well, I always don't want to do it twice before I'm going to do it. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I know what you're